people are always thinking about the future. What they're gonna do tomorrow, how they're gonna make more money, where they're gonna be in 5 years. It's hard to remember to live in the moment. We get stuck in this world of bills, financial success, materialistic illusions. But we are only really free when we lose everything.
Mississippi freestyling.
your money, you lose your friends, you lose your sponsors. You get to a point that you have nothing. But then is when you realize that you have yourself back and you have the most of it.
Déjà vu feeling, I know quite well. The psychic confusion is living hell. A cosmic connection with someone somewhere. Coming from your direction, I swear.
Never.
into the mountains to escape from our regular world. But it's cold. It's different up there. All we think about is go back in the ocean, where we feel like home. We live to surf, but the moments that happen in between sessions become our memories. All the places, friends, music, all the girls. After a surf session, after a full day of surfing, we have that feeling of satisfaction, but at the same time, we want more. We go home thinking about the tides, the wind, the swell direction, and we want to do everything again. It's been a long journey in this wild life. Victories and trophies, tears and broken hearts, up and downs. It's a jungle out there. Your friends are the guys you compete against. It's just you and the ocean. Thank you.
pylon zone.
Beggars, men, the queue to be the next.
It took me a long time and a lot of traveling around the world to learn what's love, what's faith, and the choices that we make. The decisions you make and the reality you create will be something you have to face one day. Make the right decisions. Regret is not an option. Let's stay in the moment, because the best feels right now. I figure out that our soul is free in the universe, and there's not much we can do to change our destiny. I'm a revolutionary without weapons. I'm a philosopher without words. I'm a poet without rhymes. I went to the war of life and I survived. I smell hate, I smell love, I smell selfishness. But I live on.
Tell me.
Was it a two wheels? One mirror holding a steering
Feet is cold, but my heart is warm. My vision is blurry, but I can hear all these dope sounds. Fear and passion. I'm attracted to all the possibilities, always going the opposite direction. I take a step on the white sand, I look at the sunset. Today, I'm free. After a thousand of surreal experiences, I have another chance to fly, like in my dreams, and I never want to wake up.
Left all
that's alright and that's okay. That's alright and that's okay. That's alright and that's okay.